I am Nima Paratha of 7th as a participant of Craft Waste competition. Is going to present flowers made by me with waste candy wrappers. The material which we require are some old toffee wrappers. I have taken these old velvet leaves from old flowers, metallic wire, some cotton, and this green thing. Now, for making the pattern of the flower, we will fold 1/3 part of the wrapper like this and then like this. Then we have to press it with our thumb and do it like this. By holding it, we have to twist it like this. So it will be our pattern of the leaf. The same process I have made these flower petals also, and now we will start making the flower. We will put some cotton in this and we will take the metallic wire and we will fold it like this. With the help of a thread we will tie it. These flower petals and we will try these also. Another. Now the flower is ready. Now we will attach these two leaves with it. Now we will do its taping. By the same process, I have made many flowers. Now, these flowers are ready to be decorated in a flower pot. Thank you.